Hi, my name is Michaela De Prince, and I am accepting this challenge to design my own t-shirt. Hi, my name is Michaela De Prince. I am a proud ambassador with War Child Holland and proud mommy of a very, very cute puppy. This is Billy Blue. He has blue eyes. He's like a golden doodle and labradoodle mix. And he's super, super cute. Fashion item that I can't live without, heels. But the highest heel, the better. If I wear flats, I will fall. I will hurt myself. If I wear thin heels, I will hurt myself. But platform heels, I'm great with. The higher, the better. The last time I cried was a few hours ago, to be honest. My father passed away over a month and a half ago. So I've been dealing with that. And I called my boyfriend a few hours ago about it. And it's a struggle that you have to deal with. I've dealt with a lot of loss. But I think having to cry and accepting that it's okay to cry, it's okay. And it's not a weakness. It's just how it is. And I don't think anybody should be ashamed of it. So I cried a few hours ago. Cuba. Havana, I mean, amazing. The people, the culture. Oh, I could live there forever. Absolutely loved it.
All right, Michaela, are you ready to design?
Yeah, definitely. Okay.
Great. So, let's start with picking out the canvas.
Yes, I thought a crop top would be super, super cute. As something I definitely would wear. And then I also thought about like the writing. I thought the first font would be great or the second font. Yeah, that one, perfect.
And would you like to have it at the front or the back?
The back would be awesome. Oh, it's so tiny.
It's super tiny. It's a tiny surprise in your t-shirt.
Yeah. I think for me, I Rise just represents my whole life of the fact that I'm born into war. I'm born into the fact that I lost parents and I lost people who loved me and cared about me, and still I was able to overcome it and rise, and everything that got thrown to me and the things that could have stopped me from being successful, I continue to rise above it. Of course, you have your struggles, but at the end of the day, you're able to overcome it and rise above it and be the best that you possibly can be. And that's why I Rise really, really represents who I am and what I want on the t-shirt as well. I really like just like the Tommy signature, to be honest. I think that's very cute.
Mm-hmm. Did you have in mind where you would like to have that one? At the front or the back?
I think if it's under I Rise, that'd be really cool.
All right.
And I would love to also apply, because my name is Michaela, to put an M somewhere in the front on the left side, if possible.
Yeah. It's a big front.
Oh, it's a big M. It's a very big M.
But the M is very important to you.
Yeah. Can I see it on the back?
Yes, of course.
Oh, that's cute.
You can also put something on the shoulders, maybe some numbers.
Ooh, let's do 2022. 22. Is that possible?
Yeah, sure.
When I was adopted, my birthday got mixed up, and my original birthday is actually June 22nd. It happens a lot with adoptions, but I think now that I'm an adult, I really want to embrace the real birthday. And I think 22 is just an incredible number. It's cute to also have on a t-shirt. And I just feel like with this, I just really want to embrace who I am as a person and everything that I represent. I've been like, I might get teary-eyed and a bit sensitive today, but I've been very blessed to be able to just have the ounce of success and the ounce to be able to love something so deeply. And I know and I believe all children should be able to experience the fact that, okay, maybe I can do something in the arts, and I just want to be able to give back to my country where I was born, that you can just find a bit of the arts in you. And I feel in general like the arts saved me, it saved my sisters and my brothers, and the arts is just, it's culture. It finds a way, it helps you find a way to express yourself. It helps you find a way to heal. It helps you find a way to just find different emotions. And so I want to find a way to be able to give that to my country, which is why I can't wait to be able to open up my art school. Nice, no? Nice.
I like it.
I think this looks great then.
Yeah?
Oh.
All right.
I've accepted this challenge to be able to design a t-shirt, and now I'm passing the challenge to you, and I hope you can accept this challenge. Thank you. Bye.